Sears? Yo, man, I heard
you fucked
the cat.
Oh my god, Chrissy, I have Mike Sears tickets.
Yo, that shit's crazy,
yeah, I heard
right?
he sucks. We should go to a show and throw cabbages
yo,
at
Mike
him.
Mike Sears is
hey,
a
yo,
crackhead.
This motherfucker,
I heard
Mike
he
Sears,
fucking
man,
shoots
I heard he's
up
balling.
Hurts.
We gotta go
Mike
get
Sears
him.
Mike Sears has the smallest dick I've ever seen.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. Now I go by the name of Mike Sears, weed smoker, gin drinker, equipped with the flow sicker than anything that you can think of. A chronic masturbator that'll smack a hater with a Louisville slugger, and if you leave your girl around, I'll probably fuck her. And I ain't rich, so I can't brag about guap, but I'll hit the club and steal your girl. Yup, I'm Jack in the Box. I'm fly as fuck, and everything I'm spitting is raw. You just a guppy, try swim with the sharks. Look, I watch an unhealthy amount of porno. Is your girlfriend the whore? No, but I guarantee she'll let me cut like Zorro. You trying to rap, but ain't got no delivery. Your flow is DiGiorno. He said he want beef, I'ma give him a quarter pound. Like four rows. Look, me being whack, you'll never see the day. And the shit I smoke on you can smell from like 100 feet away when it's not lit. When the flow in the track is the opposite of not sick. You talk shit, you'll get drop kicked and smacked with a raw fish.
Now bitch, now you wanna talk about me, and I just don't understand why. Cause y'all really know a thing about me, so just shut your mouth and be quiet. Now everybody wanna talk about me, and I just don't understand why. Y'all really know a thing about me, so just shut your mouth and be quiet.
Now when I get up on the mic and start spitting, it's like letting Casey Anthony babysit your children. Man, you know that I'ma kill him. These rappers whack, I don't feel him. Flow sick, need some fucking penicillin. And fuck that internet shit talking. Come at me in the streets and we'll get it. I'll grab a straight cap at the tail and start beating you with it. Then once you're knocked out, I'll pull my cock out and piss all over you. I've been diagnosed with bitch ass wannabe rapophobia. That's why I stay away from you faggots. You see me laying in the casket way before you see the day I collab with one of you clowns. You ain't making it rapping. You belong at the store asking people if they want paper or plastic bags for the grocery. If Nicki Minaj ever gets close to me, I'ma kill that bitch, rip out her ovaries, and take him home to eat. I'm not okay in the head. Growing up, I spent most of my time writing rhymes and masturbating in bed. Fuck it.
Now,